so good-hearted, this sweet and precious to everybody she met.
She was my best friend. We did everything together. We even worked in the same school district together. Anytime you would see me, you would see her with me.
About 2 miles from home, and she had called me on the phone, and she said, "Daddy, stay where you at. It's too bad to be out right now." And I told her, I said, "Sweetie, I'm just about 2 miles from home." And she said, "Okay." She said, "Well, please be careful." And I said, "I will." She said, "I love you." And I said, "I love you too." She said, "I'll see you here in a couple of minutes." And then that was the last thing we said to each other.
We have an upstairs to our house, and I know some are thinking that she was on the upstairs, but we were actually on the downstairs in my bedroom, both together. And I had just gotten up to go look at just because the storm, and I was hearing all the wind. I had just gotten up, maybe not even 10 seconds out of the room, and then I heard the noise of the tree.
Oh, my goodness. I am so sorry.
We shared everything together. I mean, we even, she drove me to work every day and picked me up every day. One of the reasons that I was a teacher is just hearing her, especially going through college and stuff, and then getting her own classroom. She was the main reason that I wanted to be a teacher.
So she inspired you too.
Yes.
How proud were you of AnnaMaria to have become a teacher?
I was proud. I was so thrilled because it's what she always wanted to do. It was from the time she was born, I think, all the way up. She always wanted to be a teacher.
Even when we were little, we used to play, she would be the teacher and I would be the student, and we would always play school.
These kids that's written in that had her 5 or 10 years ago saying that she was the reason they went into teaching it.
She encouraged her students to keep going, keep pushing, and never giving up. We lost the greatest thing in the world, and nothing else really matters, and there's an emptiness that's going to forever be in this family, and it can't be replaced. And every time we think of a hurricane, we see a tree, or anything, maybe see the wind blow, we're going to remember this.